Gain of 6, 4 down, 4th and 2.
Sideline warning, Mississippi Valley, their first and only of the game.
Bird on a carry. Bring up second down. Second and 7. Roderick Doge on the stop from Mississippi Valley. It'll bring up 4th down, 4th and 6. First and 10, Mississippi Valley ball is resting on their own 7. Give us to 23, John Derrick Smith, 3rd down, 3rd and 10. First and 10 Wildcats at the 50-yard line. Once again, Mississippi Valley State University Department of Athletics would like to thank the following corporate sponsors: BSN, Charla Hotel, Nike, Pepsi Cola, Thompson Hospitality. Bird on the carry. Daniels on the stop for Mississippi Valley, gain of 2, second and 8. Pass complete to Jimmy Robinson. Gain of 3, third and 5. Williams pass, incomplete. First and 10, Mississippi Valley. First and 10, Mississippi Valley. All is on their own 41. John Derrick Smith. First and 10, Mississippi Valley. Smith on the carry. First and 10, Mississippi Valley. Give to number 23, John Derrick Smith. But wait a minute, there is a marker.
Personal foul, face mask, 21 on the defense, half the distance, on red first down.
Kenya, first and 10, Mississippi Valley. John Derrick is down inside the 10. Pass intended for Clayton, incomplete, third and 7. Point after attempt, no good. We'll be right back. First and 10, Wildcats at their own 35.
False start, 63 on the offense, 5-yard penalty, first down.
And that's the end of the first quarter play. All right, it's bad. Isaac Washington on the carry, first and 10 Wildcats. Hamilton on the stop for Mississippi Valley, gain of 8, second down, correction, gain of 7, second and 3. Into Delta Devil territory, down to the 44, first and 10. Gain of 2. Williams pass incomplete. Fourth down. Fourth and six. MVSU Athletics and Coach Danzy would like to thank all the Football Impact players and impress you to join the Impact players. Contact the Office of Athletics. And our Impact players, Parnell Dickerson, Vincent Danzy, Anna Prophet, Walter and Louise Nichols, MVSU Athletic Hall of Fame, Enos Rucker, Edward C. Bean Jr., Mary Crump, Della Weddington, Paul A. Dobb, Willie Gillian, MVSU Athletic Hall of Fame, Veronica D. Williams and Philip Carter, Robert S. Strong, Jackson Hines County Alumni Chapter. Let's give our Impact players a great big Mississippi Valley round of applause. Give to Dwayne Barnett. No gain, second and 10. Barnett on the carry, a gain of a yard. Third down and nine. Pass it complete, but wait a minute. There is a mark.
After the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 18 on the defense. Be 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
5-10, 15 yards, first and 10. Mississippi Valley. On for a 5-yard long. Second down, second and 15. Give to Dwayne Barnett. Gain of three, third and 12. homecoming football game is set for October the 5th, 3 p.m. against Virginia Lynchburg. Get your game day ticket and homecoming concert ticket at impacttickets.com. It'll be 1st and 10 Wildcats. Ball is resting at their own 32. Touchdown, Wildcat. Field goal attempt up and
After the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 44, the receiving team, be half the distance from the goal, first down. That's number 44's first unsportsmanlike of the game.
First and 10, Mississippi Valley at their own 11.
Come in here. I hate to do this while we're live.
Smith on the carry. Cornerback keeper. Bring up third down. Third and four. First and 10, Mississippi Valley. Prime quarterback keeper, gain of 6. Pass complete to DJ Clayton. Gain of 4, second and 6.
Illegal snap, 55 on the offense. 5-yard penalty, second down.
Pass complete to Sedwin Gray. It'll bring up third down, third and 3. Sean Derrick Smith. First and 10, Mississippi Valley.
Prior to the foul, timeout, Bethune-Cookman. We'll be right back.
Give to Jarius Clayton. Clayton, a gain of 8. Gain of 7, 2nd and 3. Incomplete, but wait a minute, there is a marker.
Pass interference, defense number 30, a penalty be declined, result of play's first down. Correction, the result of play was an incomplete pass. Be 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
5, 10, 15 yards. 1st and 10, Mississippi Valley. If it's the 23, John Derrick Smith. Back to the original line of scrimmage, 3rd down, 3rd and 10. Pass incomplete. It'll bring up 4th and 10. Williams pass complete for 1st down, 1st and 10 Wildcat.
Yeah.
pass complete to Jimmy Robinson for 5 yards. Second down. Second and five. From the 34. Avis Williams pass incomplete, three second down.
Time out, Mississippi Valley, they're first.
Touchdown, Wildcat. Thank you. It'll be second down, second and 10. Give us the 23, John Derrick Smith. Gain of 4, third and 6. Smith on the carry, gain 1. It'll be 4th down and 5.
Timeout. Play a game, number 10 on the offense, a 5-yard penalty, still be first down.
And that's the end of the first half of play. Wildcats lead 15-6. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
False start. 55 on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
John Derrick Smith, gain of 2. Second and 13.
Offside, defense, number 24, 5-yard penalty, be second down.
Second down, second and 8. Up to 17, Johnny Wilson, first and 10, Mississippi Valley. Turn, but wait a minute, there is a marker.
Oh, 25 of the return team, 10-yard penalty, be first down.
Thank you. from Mississippi Valley. Quarterback Zach Holding against the Wildcats. He'll bring up third down, third and 12. Hogburn Tompkins on the stop from Mississippi Valley.
Tilt up slowly. Tilt up slowly. Oh, crap. We're going to have to deal with it this time.
Give us to 23, John Derrick Smith. Ball is resting on the Wildcat 49. Smith with a gain of 6. It'll be third down, third and 4.
Offside, 91 with contact. 5-yard penalty results in a first down.
First and 10, Mississippi Valley. Ball is resting on the 44. Smith on the carry for Mississippi Valley. Tony Bowman on the stop for the Wildcat. No gain on the play. It'll be second down, second and 10.
Here they go, snap. 55, offense. 5-yard penalty, second down.
Miss thrown for a 4-yard loss, third down, third and 14. Justin Reed set the punt for Mississippi Valley. Sean Bird on the carry, hit by a host of Delta Devil. Pass complete, but there is a mark.
Personal foul, blindside block, number 82 on the offense. half a distance. We second down.
Williams, quarterback keeper. Bring up third down, third and 10. Complete to 23, John Derrick Smith. On for loss, it'll be third and 12.
Thank you.
Williams brought down hard by number 99, Jalen Pell. 6 yard loss, second and 16. As deflected by 58, Tadarius Davis. Third down, third and 16. Richard Robinson on the carry, but that is a block.
Block in the back, number 63 of the offense. That penalty declined. Well, the result of the play is going to be fourth down.
First and 10, Mississippi Valley at their own 24. Pass complete to Smith. It'll bring up third and 4. Bryant, quarterback keeper. First and 10, Mississippi Valley.
Illegal man downfield, number 69 on the offense. That penalty be declined, be second down.
Yeah.
We'll be playing second down.
Playing a gain of a yard, third down and nine. Bryant, quarterback keeper. Gain of 11, first and 10, Mississippi Valley. Give it to John Derrick Smith. Smith with a loss of two. Bring up second down. Second and 12. Quarterback keeper. Gain of seven, third and five. Thank you.
going to start.
What?
78 on the offense. 5-yard penalty before down.
Williams, quarterback.
Hold it. 76 on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Be first down.
Bird on the carry. Loss of two. Second. And 21. Recovered by Mississippi Valley.
The ruling on the field is an incomplete pass. We third down. Officials timeout. Reset the chain. Thank you.
Brian's pass complete. First and 10, Mississippi Valley.
Timeout. Bethune-Cookman, they're first in the half.
Pass intended for Gray, incomplete. Second down, second and 10. Quarterback keeper, gain of 7, 3rd and 3. Barnett on the carry, gain of 4, 1st and 10, Mississippi Valley. Ryan on the keeper. Pass incomplete, but wait a minute, there is a mark. Let's go, defense!
pass interference. Defense, number 24. 15-yard penalty. The automatic first down.
Five, 10, 15 yards, first and 10, Mississippi Valley. Pass incomplete. Bring up third down, 39. Looks like an official timeout for measurement.
Please reset the game clock to 7 minutes. 7 minutes.
I'm gonna stop from Mississippi Valley. Bring up second down, second and four. Third remaining in the game. Your score, Wildcats 22. Ryan's pass incomplete. Oh,
holding. Defense, number 23 against the eligible receiver, be 10-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Pass complete to 81, Marcus Kidd. I bring up third down, third and four. Complete to John Derrick Smith, down to the 31st and 10, Mississippi Valley. Quarterback keeper. Gain of five. Pass complete to John Derrick Smith. Thank you.
Time out, Valley. They're first.
Gideon, also Veronica D. Williams and Philip Carter, Robert Strong, and the Jackson Hines Alumni Chapter. And that's going to wrap it up from Reinstein Stadium, your final score.